today to celebrate Fit Spirit and watch all the girls have a lot of fun and accomplish some goals along the way. So it's been a great season, I guess we can say. And I'm really proud of all the girls to have the opportunity to cross the finish line and see the work they've put in.
Yeah, it's something that we both believe in. And so to see these girls working so hard to achieve their goals is something that's pretty special for both of us.
Excited to be here today and why?
Yeah!
Are you gonna be a little loud? Really excited to be here?
Yeah!
Okay, so tell me, what's the greatest thing about Fit Spirit? I will start right here.
It's fun.
Oh my god. Wow.
Like, it's just something I can do, and that's what Fit Spirit showed me.
Oh,
which is amazing, and that's truly what it's about. What about you, Nana? I mean, with all the training and the fun and everything else, what does Fit Spirit mean to you?
Fit Spirit means so much to me because it means no one's left behind. Whenever we run, if anyone's ahead, we always stop and wait for everyone in the back. Because we're all equal, we're a team. Because as a team, we're a team from the start of the team. Reinforces that in the girls, it's just to see what a difference it makes, it's really special.